Hello everyone. Today I deliver the lecture on 22, that is geological classification of soils. At the present it is widely used by engineers according to ASTM, that is the standard of American, D 2487. In 2011, that is a reference, according to him the USCS classification of soil is divided into the first one, coarse grain soil, the particle size distribution of soils and consistency limits are used in classification of soils. Let's see here. Unified soil classification. The unified soil classification for the classification at a fine grained soils and fine grained fraction of coarse grained soil. This is the parameters, that is the liquid limit, and this one plastic index. It is considered zero. The liquid limit are 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100 and 110. That is the X value. And 4, 7, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 and 60. That is the plastic index value. A CL indicates coarse limit, ML indicates. For the classification of fine grained soils and fine grained fraction of coarse grained soils, equation A line, that is the A line, fairly thick, horizontal at plastic 2-4-2 liquid limit 25.5, then plastic limit is equal to 0.73, liquid limit is equal to 20.3. Equation of U line, that is the U line, vertical at liquid limit 16 to plastic limit 7, then the plastic limit is 0.9, this one 0.9, liquid limit is 8. At the present situations. Now soil description and classification on the basis of the first one, basic characteristics of soils. Second, origin formation and mineralogy. Third, grading and composition, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100 and 110. That is the X value. And 4, 7, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 and 60. That is the plastic index value. A CL indicates course limit 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100 and 110. That is the X value. And 4, 7, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 and 60. That is the plastic index value. A CL indicates course limit, ML indicates. For the classification of fine grained soils and fine grained fraction of coarse grained soils, equation A line, that is the A line, fairly thick, horizontal at plastic 2, 4 to liquid limit 25.5, then plastic limit is equal to 0.73, liquid limit is equal to 20.3, equation of U line, that is the U line, vertical at liquid limit 16 to plastic limit 7, then the plastic limit is 0.9, this one 0.9, liquid limit is 8. At the present situations. Now, soil description and classification on the basis of the first one, basic characteristics of soils. Second, origin. Formation. And mineralogy. Third, grading and composition. Grading and composition. Fourth, volume weight properties. Volume weight properties. Fifth, current state of soil, current state of soil. It is the descriptive matter, a description of soils. Is a statement describing the physical nature and state of the soil, state of the soil. It can be a description of a sample or a soil in situ. It is arrived at using visual examination, simple tests, observation of sites 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100 and 110. And state of the soil. It can be a description of a sample or a soil in situ. It is arrived at using visual examination, simple tests, observation of sites, conditions, and geological history. Soil classification. Now, soil classification. The previous part we will discuss on liquid limit and plastic limit of soil. Right now, the theoretical part in the separation, the soil classification is the separation of soil into classes or groups, each having similar characteristics. And potentially similar behavior. A classification for engineering purpose should be based mainly on mechanical properties. For example, permeability means permeable ability to transmit water inside to rock or soil. Second, stiffness means hard and firm conditions of the soil. Strength is a parameter of capacity of bearing of soil and rock. For example, basaltic rock in Maharashtra strength is 1800 kilonewton per meter square to 2300 kilonewton per meter square. The class which is soil belongs to a different types of regions.